So we have to only use in these questions Big Brother formula. So now let's start our video. So the first question is 7 plus 2 minus 3. So let's do it in our abacus. Here 7 plus 2. Now we have to minus 3. So we have to take 1, 2 and 3 beads out. 1, 2 and 3. So what is our answer? Our answer is 6. Let's move to the next question. The question is 8 minus 3 plus 2. So let's do it in our abacus. 8 minus 3 and plus 2. So what is our answer? We got our answer 5, 6, 7. So that means our answer is 7. Let's move to the next question. That is +2, +1 and -3. So this is a very easy question we have to do. So first we have to do is +2. That is 1 and 2 beads. Then we have to do is +1. That is 1 bead. Now we have to -3. So we have to take 1, 2 and 3. That means nothing. We have got our answer. 0. Now let's move to the fourth question, that is 1 plus 7 plus 1. So this is also an easy question. So first we have to +1, then +7, then +1. What is our answer? We got 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Our answer is 9. Let's move to the fifth question, that is 2 plus 1 plus 1. So we will do it in our abacus. First we have to do is +1 and +1. That is we got 2. Now we have to +1 and again 1. So +1 and +1. What is our answer? We got 1, 2, 3, 4. So our answer is 4. Let's move to the sixth question, that is 8 plus 3 plus 2. So first of all we have to do is +5 plus 3. So we got 1, 5, 6, 7, 8. That is 8. Now we have to +3. So we have to tell the Big Brother formula of -3. I mean +3. So what we have to do is to -7 and +10. So what is our answer? We got 11. Now we have to plus also 2. Then we have got our final answer 30. We'll write here 30. Then let's move to the seventh question. That is 9 minus 4 minus 5. First of all, +9. Then we have to -4 from it. So -1, 2, 3, 4 beads from the 9. Then we have to -5. So -5 from the up bead. We got our answer nothing. Means 0. Then comes the 8th question, +8 minus 2 plus 5. So let's do it in our abacus. +8, then -2. Now we have to +5. So how do we do it? With the help formula of +5. So first of all, -5, then +10. So we have to do it fast. +8, -2, minus 5 plus 10. This is our formula of minus 5 plus 10. We got our answer 11. Then comes 9th question. 1 plus 3 plus 5. 1 plus 3 plus 5. We got our answer 9. The last question, 10th. 5 plus 3 plus 1. Yeah, we got again our answer 9. Let's move to the 11th question. 3 plus 5 plus 2. 3 plus 5 plus 2. Now we have to add the formula of 8. So what is the formula of plus 2? That is minus 8 plus 10. We got our answer 10. So our 12th question is 9 plus 1 plus minus 6. 9. Now we have to get the formula of 1. So that is minus 9 plus 10. Now we need to also get the formula of minus 6. So what is the formula of minus 6? That is plus 4 minus 10. We got our answer 4. So the remaining questions you will see in the part 2 video. So hope you like this video and subscribe this way to my channel. Bye bye.